Sample is a table function that returns a subset of a table that acts as a sample of the source table. You need to provide to sample the number of rows that you want to retrieve, the table that acts as a source, and then the sort order that need to be used when choosing the rows. Sample chooses rows in an evenly distributed way, and it is deterministic. If you call sample multiple times with the same set of arguments, you obtain the very same result. Let's see a few examples of its usage. In this first example, I'm creating a table, a variable containing a table containing some data, 2, 4, 4, 5, 7, 9, and then I evaluate first sample 3 from the sample data, so I want 3 rows out of this table, sorting by value ascending. In the second query, I'm retrieving the same number of rows, but now the sort order is descending. And you see that it retrieves 2, 5, 9, so 2, 5, and then 9, if I use ascending sort order, and if I use descending sort order, the rows returned are 9, 4, and then 2. If I recall again the same function, I will obtain the very same result. In the first example, we used a table containing static data, but you are likely to use a sample with tables that you build on the fly. In this example, I'm evaluating first the product color to see the content of the product color table, and you see that we have several colors, azure, black, and so on. And I want 5 rows from this table that act as a sample, sorting by color, ascending. The result contains just 5 rows, azure, gold, pink, which are evenly chosen in between the table. You can also provide more complex sort orders if you provide more pairs of column and direction. In this example, I'm taking 5 rows from the product table, sorting by color ascending and by brand ascending, and I have some rows taken as an example. If I change the sort order, in the second query I sort by brand and then by color, and of course the result will be a different one.